probably just the same level of performance and showmanship that everyone else has brought. And hopefully we'll give our own sort of standout touch to it.
Me and Paul were in a band together, kind of ran its course, you know. I think a lot of bands are always like, oh, me and this member were in a band together, and then we met this guy. But basically, yeah, we were in a band, Dan was our mate, and we put a little ad out on a university message board for a drummer, and the first reply we got was this guy. We just had a practice with him on, I can tell you the day as well, it was January the 16th. And it just was just like, yeah, this is working, should we do it? And everyone agreed. So now we're here at Download 6 months later.
A whirlwind, haven't we?
It's good. It's nice to be here. It's a bit of an experience because this is the first time any of us have even been to Download. You know, we haven't been as punters.
It's inspiring.
It's strange. We saw we walked past the guys from Skin Drone yesterday, and it's just like I've been listening to you for years. It's just it's weird.
Yeah,
it's nice. Jamie Lemon was good.
Oh, yeah.
Jamie
Lemon.
I mean, we're a band called Fizzy Blood, so obviously we're going to say that.
Say Naked Man was a highlight too.
Naked Man.
There's a naked guy who's probably had a bit too much to drink. Oh. And he was doing it like a water slide for his own pube in the bar. That was pretty fun.
I put the video to the camera, but I don't think it would like, go down too well. So.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
A lot of bands.
Yeah, there's a lot of influences.
There'll be more.